that's 35. That'll take me down to 25, 20. I can get the helmet and the legs.
What does?
I think I'm gonna take 100. Infinity and beyond! Oh. Let's try again. To infinity and beyond! Right, merchant. Shop. Sell the door. Sell the torch. Sell the cloud. Sell the arrow. Sell the boomerang. Even better. Alright, go do this.
Maybe after we deal with
Graham. Fireworks!
That's quite annoying. Yay!
There you have fireworks. Ah, I ran out of fireworks.
Table, chest,
oh, okay.
Bottles,
I got an idea.
I need...
Alright, we need the basics.
You might actually have my bottles, or they're upstairs.
Do you have a bed? I now have a bed.
I have a bed, a furnace, an anvil, a table, two chairs, and a workbench, and bottles.
So you basically just did everything.
We should actually, take stone, wood. We should actually build a house inside, No, outside. We should build a house outside. An actual house.
Shall I build it with
blue
brick?
So make sure you have enough to actually do that.
Or should I... Yeah, no.
If you want.
Just to fit... No. Build in a grey brick. I'm gonna build it in grey brick. Now I spam the clicking.
Gaze in the mirror to return home, which is the spawn. Hopefully I won't have to use that.
Yay, 250! Is 250 enough blocks? Don't need wood then. So, you've got bottles, yeah?
Yeah. I was looking at this sword you got. The Muramosa or whatever. Yeah. Ah, that's used for that. Oh no, it's not as good as... basically you could have made a phase blade.
Which
is basically a star... Awesome. Lightsaber. The lightsaber only does 21 damage. Not as good as our swords at the moment.
Alright.
You've got enough meteorite and watching for to do it. Star Fury, a magical or rare magical sword that comes from floating islands. It does 8 direct damage, but releases a fiery falling stars upon doing so. Fiery greatsword is a hellstone weapon that is far reach, perhaps furthest in the game, and very slow swing speed. Emits light in the form of fire particles when it's swung. These perks make it useful for scouting caves and scanning for ore through walls, as well as killing enemies. It is. Deals 24 damage, but it's very slow swing speed, so it makes it ineffective compared to other high tier swords such as Blades of Grass and Muramosa. Whatever it is. Blade of Grass is actually the best one.
I don't know whether to take a bow or not.
Short swords. There's no like legendary short swords. I wonder if there's any legendary. Oh, well, there are legendary guns, but they're like developer weapons.
I'm like out of stuff. I'm out of room.
Sure.